I thought about spawning my BMX right now. Like, what? Why the fuck not, right? That last job was awesome. Batmobile, that's just sick. Is that a two-seater or what? Damn, that's super dope. Have you upgraded it with weapons yet? Does it come with weapons?
Okay, let's get these armored vehicles. Get down to Davis Ports.
It comes with it? Or did you use your bunker? Did you have to do a mobile operation center to build those weapons? Or your bunker? Did it come with it? Nice. Right on, man. Yeah, I just started about like a week ago. I just got my bunker up and running. I got a mobile trying to get some missiles for my DeLorean. I don't have either or. I have the mobile operations center.
Just for the kids' soccer run. Not that I have children. Not I know of. Officially?
No.
Who needs the paperwork, right? For cars, not kids. And who needs it when I can recruit degenerates like you to go on errands? Hey, by the way,
I spend all my money on fucking DeLorean.
I'm joking. You'll only be asked to collect what's needed for the larger operation.
Yeah, it's really fun. I thought it was gonna come with weapons. I didn't know that it was gonna just be like, you know, basic. But if I would have known that, I would have started my bunker earlier. It doesn't come with weapons, and I can't spawn it during missions. I can only spawn it in free play. Yeah, like with some missions, like with standard like bullshit like Martin missions or whatever, I can use it, but for heists I can't. Yeah, damn. Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna do that too. Good call. Taking a different route, looks like.
These vehicles are fast, armored, all-terrain. Perfect for militarized police-sized military, and concerned civilian interests. Whether you're driving this into enemy forces in a theater of war, or a crowd of protesters in downtown LS, you can rest assured. Did I mention you've got an option for leather seats and satellite radio? We don't want you to have to choose between ability to kill and comfort.
Thank you. shit. Yeah, let's get him some cover. I got Overwatch with rockets right now. Yeah, I'm hitting vehicles on the outside. Maybe sniping out some peeps. I got my car parked out on the street for extraction. Oh, well, it changed now, that's somewhere else. Alright, fuck it. I'll take it with me. Alright boys, let's roll
looks
up
like
together.
Let's roll together. Rented the place to do some tests on the insurgent LAPDs.
Hammer down.
It's a live fire test, so expect resistance once you engage. Try and hold off engaging for as long as possible, though. The best chance of success will come if you retain control of the situation.
Damn, dude. Fuck. Let's roll.
These vehicles are fast, armored, all-terrain. Perfect for militarized police, police-sized military, and concerned civilian interests. Whether you're driving this into enemy forces in a theater of war or a crowd of protesters in downtown LS, you can rest assured. Did I mention you've got an option
make
for
a
seats
make
and satellite
make
radio?
A circle, and let's fire down. Pass me, of course.
Integrity test on my signal.
Escort.
They're gonna send people after you, and they aren't going to be nice people. Make sure we get the LAPDs back.
Don't worry
in
about
one
the choppers,
piece.
Just get on the road. I got a really fast car, and I got a ton of rockets, so let's make it happen. I got an escort. Nice. What happened? Oh fuck! Those buzzers got missiles. Yeah, I think we should all just get in the insurgents, just so we're protected. My car doesn't have any armor. I have, you know. Yeah, I don't have, like, any. I got good tires, but that's really it. Cool. I'm done with laying down fire. I'll drive or whatever, doesn't matter. Cool.
Get the insurgents and get out of there.
Alright, I'm with you, Cookie. Let's make it happen, dude. Do some good driving, dude. Hell yeah. Yeah. Well, keep just taking a shortcut. I like it. Yeah, that's a fucking great shortcut, dude. That winding ass road down to the mine and shit. hit is to the right. Yeah, you're good, you're good, you're good. Nice. Yeah, misdirection is important. Jump in four folds. Yo, let's go off to the side of the road and let's set up a roadblock. Let's engage these targets and let's wipe them out. Cool. So we're gonna stop up here. Go ahead and stop up. Hell yeah, yeah. Stop right here, stop right here, stop right here. Yes. Get out, light it up. Barely have followers right now. Alright, clear. Cookie, hold up. Let me get in your car. Oh shit. Alright, let's go. Hey Cookie, are you using what are you using for a mic right now? Like some earbuds or some shit? I'm not talking shit, I just can't really hear you that good. Oh yeah.
I tell you, we only need
out of
one
the
of
bag.
These. Other one's a spare. You're gonna be going in the one without a gun, don't wanna draw attention. Pull the electrics, strip the plating, EMP will go in, Merryweather won't notice a difference. You guys won't need armor in there, will ya? Alright, now get going, let's wrap this up.
For sure, me too. Yeah, let's get snacks, let's get armor. We're gonna... I think this is like the last setup before the heist. Awesome. Let's get some snacks. You wanna come with me, dude? Marin?
The black. Boom boom. Let me go get some snacks, go get some armor, and then set up the next part of the heist. Who got a helicopter or like an Osprey that we could jump in? Just oh hell yeah, DeLorean time. We could just go do get snacks and go get armor together. Just get it done and go set up this part of the heist. Who? Yeah, you're right. Alright, cool. Good. Good fucking point. Yo, Cookie, jump in, dude. So you guys need armor and snacks, right? I didn't hear anything. Is that yeah? Cause I can start the heist right now. All right, cool. All right. I just like to crash.
We have cameras, just so you know. Okay.
Cookie, any snacks? I'll come in the store and get him, dude. Before I jack this fool. You. Yeah, we're just getting snacks right now. Going to hit Ammo Nation and get armor. And then back to the apartment. I'm over here at a store next to where we landed last time. Actually, yeah, I got that green juice, dude. I got whiskey, I got bong, and a TV.
Thank you.
here says they got snacks too. Is that your office at the bank building? Alright, cool. Give me 1 second. Can I give you snacks in game? Cool, because I just like bought my whole entire like snack board to full, so I can get you if you don't want to go grab snacks. It's cool, like if you have time to. Well, I'm still driving to my apartment. Actually, I'm driving right now to Ammo Nation to buy armor.
World, that will help.
Protect yourself and have a nice fucking day.
All right, we just got armor and ammo. About to head to the apartment now. that's mine. Oh, where? No, I thought you were talking about mine. Cool, we're getting close. I'm gonna take a piss break, grab something to drink. Give me a couple of minutes, guys. Yo. Really? Not even in the entire session? What the fuck? Oh, god damn it. Alright, I'm gonna see where these dudes are at. I'm gonna invite them from my friends list to the heist. Sorry everyone for the wait up. We got like, I'm streaming right now on Twitch. I got like 800 people watching us right now. It was a good team. You're mad. You're mad. Those two dudes are brothers. They're both off right now, so their internet probably like fucking turned off or some shit. Yeah, because they're both off. I'm trying to see who else is playing right now. None of my team is playing. You got teammates? Do you want to try to wait for these guys or what? Right on. I sent you a crew invite to SAOX. I got like a small group of people that are fucking really good, really fun to play with. If you want to join that, like, you know, it'll be easy to link with those guys when I'm not on. But I usually get on like around 8:30 or 9, and stay on for a while. But it's just been like the last week, like I said, like. What's up? I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you. One more time. The crew's fun. Like, they're a bunch of homies that are just good at having fun and playing this game for sure. Like, it's a lot of fun. Everyone has like bunkers and everyone has clubs and shit on that. I'm the only one who doesn't have a club because I don't really want to deal with that shit right now. So there's always a lot of shit to do. Yeah, it's good though. Doing like the weekly missions and doing like the, you know, like how like now it's like trading places or whatever. Before it was like the remix shit, like doing that kind of shit too. Like one night I, and within maybe an hour and a half, I made like probably like 1.5 mil playing the remix mode. The trading places mode is kind of cool, but it's super redundant. I can't really play that mode more than like for like more than half an hour, which is usually like about how long a match lasts. Yeah, fuck. I wish he's. Yeah. How long have you had the club? Okay. Damn it, come on guys. I'm really rooting for our friends right now. I keep trying to invite from last heist, but nothing. Sucks because like they've been working through the setup to get to the fucking heist and we're almost there. I also invited from like our current session and like auto invited. No one wants to do this. It's so dumb. Everyone's too busy like fucking up other people's like supply runs. Yeah, I don't even like bother. Like, you know, they're just trying to like get their shit rolling. I don't even care. Yeah, not everyone has mics. I try to voice that or like honk at them friendly. A couple of times I just got rammed off the road into, like, the ocean or, like, you know, fucking shot at and shit. Which makes me mad, and then I end up going after them or put, like, a 10G bounty on them. And they're like, why are you fucking with me, bro? I'm like, dude, like, you just fucking, like, rammed me off the road and shot at me. Like, I was just trying to help. Mm-hmm. Damn. Nice. What's up? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I just like started using like my my grenade launcher, like my mini grenade launcher, and just like kind of spamming the area when people are trying to snipe me. I end up getting some good kills. But yeah, that happened a couple of times. Like earlier today, I was trying to get supplies for my bunker, and this dude just like rolls up in like a flying bike and just like fucks me up. And then he just keeps like just spawn killing me over and over and over. Then finally he lands and I just like just bombard the area he's in, like around the freeway, and a bunch of cars start blowing up. It was actually like a car that blew up that killed him. And that was like after maybe like 10 or 11 deaths. I was just like, fuck, dude, like I can't shoot you out of the sky on your bike. Like it's not possible. Really? That's cool, dude. Yeah. No, I just have like my RPG. It locks on, but it's not like the best if they cut corners. Yeah. That's why the bunker is important right now. Nope, I don't see anyone from the last heist. Fuck. You go to your yacht and turn on your air defenses? That's awesome. Man, I haven't done much of that yet. I'm still working on just like recreating my profile. I had a pretty extensive game saved under an email that I don't know the password for anymore. But whatever. Well, I don't think our friends are gonna join us, and these assholes aren't gonna join us either. Do you wanna do some like supply runs for our bunkers? You wanna do something like that? Yeah. Cool. We can go get some vehicles if you want, or I mean, you helped me get supplies for my last one, even though it was only like one supply truck. So if you want to like do that, we can do that. Then you can help me get supplies after that. I need to stock up. We got someone joining, and then he left. Yeah, true. And we just need to get it done, so. I'd rather do a heist or a heist setup with quality players than, like, not, you know? Than just get someone in the game and they just fucking crash, or they just kill themselves or something stupid. Yeah, I can hear you. Did you hear or did you set up a waypoint? Cool. Are you still in the apartment? Oh, okay, cool. Never mind. My bad. I saw a red dot on the apartment. I was like, oh, still in there. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. To invite me to like your MC club, or do you want to do something for your bunker or for mine? Mm-hmm. Sure, whatever's good. Sent me an associate invite. It said that I had it in my queue, but no. I guess it's worth really people sending some shit. I can get into it. See you. Is it not working or what's up? Weird. Let me see. Is this where you're, alright, cool, go there, like, start the mission, and just invite me to it. There we go, that worked. I guess I'm already, like, your associate or some shit, Yeah. Yeah, I have my dudes splitting the research.